Donald Trump, who is fighting for presidential election, has declared that he would offer Elon Musk a cabinet post in the White House if he gets elected this November. Donald Trump on Tuesday announced that he would approach Tesla CEO Elon Musk a cabinet post or advisory role in the White House if he gets elected this November, according to Reuters. And this remark came few days after Elon Musk conducted an interview with Trump on his platform X. Trump lauded Elon Musk by saying Elon Musk produces great products. According to Washington Post, Musk had earlier stated that he supported Joe Biden in the 2020 contest. However, he quickly changed his position and supported Trump after an assassination attempt on him. By writing on X, he says he fully endorsed President Trump and hope for his rapid recovery. According to Forbes, Musk is the richest person in the world with a net worth of $248 billion.